going to show us how to get our swag back. What's the first step to get our swag back, Dion?
Girl, I'm so glad you asked. Now, you remember last time when I was on here, I told you and your viewing audience that I had my master's degree in faking fooling and running, right?
Right?
Now, yeah, I earned that degree because I lost my self-confidence in a certain season in my life. And through that walk, God gave me, girl, get your swag back. Now, the first step on our soul-freeing journey, because that's what it is, a soul-freeing journey, is how do we regain our self-confidence? Now, I always start with a question. So my question, who are you really behind the mask? Y'all know what mask I'm talking about. The mask that truly hides who you really are from your life circle. So the mask that we put on that hides everything that's going on. Now, in my days of faking fooling and running, I had a mask. My mask looked like this. It was beautiful. I mean, diamond studded, bling blinged out. I perfected this. But really, ladies, this is still just a mask. It hid everything. Now, when we talk about regaining our self-confidence, it means for us to really examine ourselves. Turn that light on yourself to understand, why are you putting on that mask? What's going on that you have to feel like you have to put your self-confidence on the shelf? God's not interested in your hips, lips, or even the tips of your toes. He knew who He made when He created you. So why are we giving our self-confidence away to self-doubt and to other people and their opinions? And like I like to say, Shanae Jenkins. I mean, really. Yeah. I mean, because I think that we give our self-confidence away to things that are superficial. God is not hearing anything about that. He simply wants your attention. He simply wants you to know who you are and whose you are. So it's really time for you to examine your self-confidence. Now, Jackie, I have a little challenge that I'd like to introduce to you, to your audience, if I may.
Okay.
So during this swag session and your task, if you so choose to accept it, and I hope that you will, your challenge is to examine who you are. And I'd like for you to write a little advertisement about yourself, one that says who you are from the top of your head to the tips of your toes, and to be able to recite that in the mirror, your advertisement of who you are. That's really one of the steps of understanding how to get your self-confidence back, of really understanding your self-worth. So, really wanting to understand how to get that swag back, there it is.
Really? I like that.
There